民主党国会议员现在评估，将对总统川普发动史无前例的第二次弹劾，不只因为联邦众议员有弹劾总统的权利，且多位民主党籍众议员已经在周五召开视讯会议，讨论行动方案。
Donald Trump needs to be removed from office, and we are going to proceed with every tool that we have to make sure that that happens to protect our democracy.If the reports are correct and Mike Pence is not going to uphold his oath of office and remove the president and help protect our democracy, then we will move forward with impeachment to do just that.
东新闻团队在洛杉矶的总部报道。